And I hold on to so much stuff from my wrestling that I have the card from when I wrestled Undertaker. I have posters. I have all the posters we've been on. I have all my figures. And I have them not for me, but someday I maybe want to hand them to my son and say, hey, here. And if he wants it or not, but I've been given the opportunity to give that to him. And he's one of the biggest fans in the world. So for him to be able to see what I've done and the person that it's made me, I can't really describe it. It's I guess if I had a goal in life, it was to be as good a dad as my dad. And I think I'm on my way. And,
well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on the end.
I guess for me to be able to do that, it's super special. As much as, you know, you want to talk about, like, Jon Huber as a person, your boy, too, Brodie Lee, Luke Harper are all Jon Huber, and I'm that because of those three personalities, I guess. It's professional wrestling. Made me what I am. It's very powerful.
You can run on for a long time. Run on.
You can run on for a long time, but sooner or later, Brodie Lee is gonna cut you down.
Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.